Hey guys, Bentley here. Madison and Pikachu as well. Pokemon Journey, Part 6. This is gonna be... I don't even know how many parts. We haven't even began our treasure.
Like 20.
There's gonna be a lot more than 20, I tell you. So, we are going to start our treasure hunt. In the last video, we did our first classes, went and seen teachers, did our mystery gifts. So, now we get to decide where we're going to start. So, let me see here. Question is, if we had... So, do we want to start with Poké Gym and go face the Bug Gym Leader? Or do we want to start with the Titans? Which we can, we'll end up doing it all at different times. We'll eventually have it all. Which way do we want to go? There's Titans over here. Let's see, that's the Street Fall game. Let's see, is this, what is this? This is the Grass Gym. So I believe. Let's see here.
He doesn't.
I think we're gonna go ahead and go over here.
I think we should do grass. Avalanche.
I think we're gonna go. We go this way. Titan. There's a Starfall. Energy. But it's Area 3. Wait, that's one. Oh wait, this is South Province. Okay, so that's how it, okay. So we started off in South Province Area 1, which is here and here. So, since it's 2, we're gonna go ahead and go this way. We're gonna go do the bug Pokemon. So we're gonna see what we're gonna do. We're gonna head for the gym first. Bug gym. Catch Pokemon on the way. And the cool thing is, you get the idea. Maps down there, but faces over here. We can do this. Come on, folks, let's go. It's me, Mimono. We should call and catch up. Catch each other up on how things are going from now on. You decided to set out heading west from the school, right, Bentley? Starting from there, you'll be pretty close to Cortandu. That's where you'll find the bug type gym. You can take on the gym leader if you want. I'm sure you can beat her, Bentley. Good luck. I'll call you soon. All right, so here we go on our journey. particular mistake we made. Oh, what is this? Oh, okay. Oh, look, there's a Marie. Please don't kill it. Bite it. Ooh, a Paralyze.
Paralyze.
I don't think you have a Starly either, do you? Got a Marie?
Yeah!
We actually, because he turns into Ampharos.
Who?
Mark.
See?
Yeah. Uh-oh. Boy, Coco is evolving. Wait, Coco evolved into Croctolorm.
I think the other version was cuter.
Starly, come here, Starly. A Starly.
Oh no.
Does that hurt you? My poor bag's full of bursting ingredients. Here, let me share some with you. Yeah.
Six cheese slices. 3 gems.
Since we're here, why don't we have picnic so you can rest up a little?
Good.
Yeah, it's a crap load of fun to get all the evolutions. Wait a minute.
How many?
How is that? I got a Pokemon. See the thingy? It's saying it's right there. That's where we just came from.
Yeah.
I'm confused, but anyways, whatever. That's fine. So let's
see. What's that?
That's a Tera battle. We might do some of those here in a second. So our journey, our treasure hunt, is to catch as many Pokemon as we can, battle, beat all the gyms, battle all the Team Star, do all the titans, all of that. That's our treasure.
We need 50 more.
We don't need 50 more now, because I've already got some. But that's just for the next level. I can't catch you to the same one. I don't count.
Since you got another of those things, you will have money
for it. Correct. I'm gonna fight that person here in a second. I'm gonna just need to put one. We got the small of. So she was wondering, so these are all over the place. I guess we can go ahead and try. So what you do is you go here, crystals all around Paldea, you may spot gleaming crystals, emitting brilliant beams of light. If you investigate one, you'll be able to take on a Tera Raid battle and try to defeat a powerful Tera Pokemon. In Tera Raid battles, you work together with other trainers to battle powerful Tera Pokemon. You can battle alongside far away friends while you're in online mode or nearby friends while you're in offline mode. These battles will pit you against Tera Pokemon with rare Tera types. If you or your allies can work together to defeat the Tera Pokemon, you'll have a chance to catch it and also get special items. So, that looks like the Cherubi, actually. Maybe. So... challenge alone. So that means we'll have computer people helping us.
Like you?
No, fake people. Nothing. We'll see what this is. Alright, so our first Tera Raid battle, guys. We're gonna bite. Oh, it's bone food, that's a review. Oh god. Once you get to the end of the game, then you start having harder ones. And I have better Pokemon. Power Ball for me too. Time to catch it. Play online, I think everybody gets a chance to pick up over one. And you get all those items too. We just did our first Tera Raid. No problem. You're gonna go eight shit when you see a Pikachu.
What?
When we see a Pikachu on here. Excuse me. when a Pikachu runs out in front of us. There's that one over there. I think he's on the other side of this room. I'll do that every time you want to hear. I can't believe I forgot to buy ingredients. Maybe a rumble will calm my rumbling thunder. You are challenged by no one's here, huh? Unless I ripped all mine and had somebody change me. They have to have another game. They have to have another game to switch themselves. We're gonna destroy the incinerate. Destroy it, Sakura. Seriously, will we switch Pokemon?
He's got this!
Watch. That's great. Oh, he didn't kill him in one hit. Oh! Bite him. Pokemon, remember? We want a Pikachu. Wherever he's at. So that we can trade it.
No, never, ever.
Evolve it into a Raichu?
Yeah. And then what's the strong musical?
Turns
into the baby
thingy? Pikachu turns into Pikachu and Pikachu turns into Raichu. But technically a Pichu can be just as strong as a Raichu, or a Pikachu can be as strong as a Raichu, or anything. Just how you trade them and level them up and their stats and all of that. Like, it doesn't really affect them.
Okay.
So eventually, to go shiny hunting, what you do is you go and, especially at the end of the game when you get the thing to make it to where shinies are caught more often, you catch a bunch and it makes it give a better chance of getting shiny Pokemon. Shiny Pokemon are different colors. So like Pikachu, shiny, dude. I don't remember what Pikachu is. No. But like some turn from blue to like green or purple. Like, okay, Vaporeon blue, but Vaporeon, shiny version is purple. Ooh, look at that. Can we get over there? That is. You know what it is? Not a crystal.
Fire.
Hey, there's a rock. There's rock for us. We're gonna be going here in a second.
Okay.
It's a python.
I think it's
There's rock rust too. It's a Clarice for our Clarice-allies Pokemon.
You get it?
Yeah. You cannot catch a Pokemon while it's a Clarice, so you'll need to reduce its HP to break through its transformation first. Only then you can try to catch it. There's a Pokemon over here that we need. Oh, and it's being nighttime. Oh, he took him out. But see, it's nighttime, so different Pokemon come out day and night. The bad thing is, I think these guys are both weak, so not gonna do much. You wanna be terrestrialized? I'll be terrestrialized. This one, guys. Oh, he's level 22, no wonder. We're gonna run. I just realized he's 22. Let's get the hell out of here. I can't get away! What?
What?
Now we'll run. Yeah. He's 22.
You're only level, like, 16 and under.
I gotta heal our Pokemon though. They're two of them are dead.
Yeah.
Or fainted. The question is, so yeah, that Tera Pokemon hunt, maybe later. We need two drops in, I think. Or is it three? Or is it different forms? We're gonna go ahead and get three Rockruss because I know he's got different orange of Lycanroc. And one more, and then we'll get some gas. I guess we're here. Deer. The one I got. Oh! Okay. You're making me do it. Bite him. Okay, so we got three reference now. I just gotta remember how to get the different evolutions. Oh, Sprigatito is evolving. And the big cat, little kitty no more. Fuegato. That looks cool. You don't like her?
She's 211. How is she that short?
Oh, Quaxley is evolving.
Ooh.
He is Quaxwell now. You don't like Quaxwell?
It's 311. They all look different.
Well, that's what happened when they evolved.
And
is that Chimecho? No, what is that? That's not a deer. That's my deer. It's a float. Little? Flip?
It's level 23. It's 8 foot tall.
Huh?
8 inches tall.
8 inches.
Like he's tiny.
Weird, man. Oh, yeah. He's 20.
He was 20.
Booyah!
I'm gonna get the dolphin. Wait, he's only 2 levels up from him.
I know.
And how is he? He's only 2 inches.
But he's terrorized.
No, he's only 2 inches tall. He looks taller than the 8 inches.
Probably 2 feet. Remove the word flail. Yeah. We don't know about flail.
What's flail?
It's to move. Alright, so we caught Gas and Gas.
He scored 3.
What's up, Donker? It's a mud boy, is his name. It's level 21. Wants to learn water pulse. Now we gotta bring our croc back to life yet again. Wait, before I knew him, are you here? Where's my man at?
Are you ever gonna change any of your characters?
Charizard's level 50? The Gastrodon's level 50?
That means you can be, that one dude.
I don't know if he'll. I don't know if they'll listen to me though.
Why?
Because they're level 50 and I. If they're traded, I don't know if they count as traded Pokemon or not. I know, but I don't know if it counts or not. We're going to try. Where?
Yes. You should do that. She should do that, you and.
We're gonna see, guys, if this Charizard
can beat. Can you crystallize some Charizard?
Yeah, but that's not the point. If he doesn't listen to me, then that's what he won't do what he's supposed to do.
So what is he gonna do?
Just sit there.
And die?
Basically. We're gonna find out. Come here, Mr. Scyther, then we'll- then we'll come back with that other one. Don't you be running from me. Charizard, get him! Get him, Charizard, get him! Charizard turned away. So yeah, he's not gonna listen to it. Okay, try now. Flare Blitz. Turned away. Crunch him. How about that?
Yes!
Now let's catch him, and then we get Charizard back into the bay and kill him. You're gonna listen. Good boy.
We need to get new in Pikachu.
Pichu.
We have Pichu and Mew. But is Mew gonna listen to you?
For a little bit, he's level 5.
He's 4'11". My, no, he's 1 inch taller than me.
Yep.
This is 5 foot.
Now we go back to the ball.
John, our house is 5 foot tall. Where is he? Right here. I see him. He's still level 5. Give me a level up.
But he doesn't evolve, though.
Wait, he doesn't?
No.
Because I thought Mew turns into that big Mew.
No, he was made from him, but they don't evolve into it. Let's see. I guess we're going to put...
Has it been an hour?
Oh, we've only been doing 37 minutes. Why? We're going to put it in the rock room. No. I love it. We'll put Hondo back here.
Wait, is Pika, Pikachu? I mean, Pichu. Yeah.
What about it? Oh, what the heck? Oh, it's Troxel! Or Toxel, not Troxel, Toxel. Catch him! God. Last time, if you don't get caught by this, you're dying. That's what I thought. Got threatened. Condor wants to run Roar. I bet Roar's nothing.
Elephant's gonna run away. He's 1-4. He's a baby. I'm just a baby.
Fancy, come here, Fancy.
Hello.
We got a fancy.
A what?
Fancy. This is area, South Province Area 4. No wonder these are tough right here. We really need to get back to the line. What should I run into? Level 25, oh shit. We're gonna hope. He wants to learn low sweep. We can get rid of water down there. Uh-oh, Fleshling's evolving. This is... Fleshling evolved into Fletchinder, yes. And then it doesn't it do it. Doesn't Fletchinder evolve? I'm just making sure. Yeah, he evolved into Talon Flame. That's right. That's right.
Do they level up every time
they get experience?
Yeah.
Flame Charge.
All your Pokemon? All your Pokemon?
Just the ones that are in my party. Gato wants to learn Seed Bomb. We'll get rid of Leaf Edge. Just a quick attack, you never know that. Mastiff, or you know, like Mastiff. Really like the whip and both of them? I'm trying to get to the back on track. So we can kind of go down the rabbit hole. Yeah, that's a good thing. You know what's funny? We're back where we started. There's the town that we came from, the school at the school. Yeah. Okay. We went over, we went over there to get... No, we were turning around right now. There's a sunny thing. Should be able to. Shit. We didn't know that Pokemon. Send out the monster. Bite them. This is a sight I've never seen. You've never lost? There is a Poke Center. Thank God there's a Poke Center.
Don't catch it.
Hey, woman, kill my Pokemon, now. Do any of this? Yeah, they do. Level 22 Scyther, Terror Supplies. Back there, yeah, it's my butt. But I called him. And I cheated. With the level 50 Charizard.
That you did not, catch. Because if you were trying to catch him, you would have, died.
Oh, by the way, did you know?
No.
If you press L button, you can lock on to a nearby Pokemon. Yes, I already know.
The VR?
There we are. We're almost at it. So, we can do a little bit more searching here in the movie video. So, we still haven't got... There's another one.
Our destination.
We still haven't got to our destination. But we've actually started our treasure hunt because we are catching Pokemon, and that's part of our treasure hunt, is to catch every Pokemon.
How many more do we need?
For what?
10.
That's not... That's just for that. That's not every Pokemon. There's over 400 Pokemon. To catch. There's the... Whoops. We're at 69 that we caught. Hey, there's a piglet. Oh, I already do that. Yep, I guess we're killing. Yes, we're killing.
Tatum would have been really mad if you killed her baby.
One.
I don't know. Would you be even madder if you killed,
Snorlax?
Yeah.
Alright, so... Hey, the Combi's over here somewhere.
No, what?
The thing you didn't want me to catch. We gotta figure out where he's at, though. It says he's right here somewhere. It's supposed to be. Yeah, the Combi. I don't see it. Looks like you're right. Alright, that's where we're going. I think. Isn't that where we're going? Son of a gun. I need to get used to this creature. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's where we're going.
Can you just jump off there?
No! Jump on there? Oh, yep, you can.
No, you should.
What are we in a hurry for? What are you in a hurry for?
I don't know. There was that one of those roll things you didn't catch.
I caught one already.
Oh.
What is it? I just got
okay, good.
Well, you know what to do. That's easier said than done.
Maybe what if it's shiny then?
I know, but what is it? It's a shiny Diglett. It's not shiny, it's a Testosterone, it's a Diglett.
Dude,
you need it. Won't worry about it.
Who's that red thing?
Pikachu. Or... is that what Pikachu turns in? That's what turns into Pikachu. It's a Krypton, yeah. So Krypton turns into Pikachu. Diglets are everywhere, what the heck? Is there anything? So, we're actually running back over here because I didn't think he was... Yeah, there's the Cody. I didn't think he was going to be able to go off of that cliff, and there could be plenty of cliffs. And we don't want to lose out on an open battle. We need all the money we can get for new accessories. Here, it's like... Well, he should have got caught. Worth an ultra ball. Are you crazy? Yep. Home.
The fish is about to transform. 1 inch tall. This tall.
Sure, that's not 1 foot.
It said 1 inch.
No, I think that's 1 foot. I think inches is 2 lines. 1 line is...
Okay. Yeah. Okay, sure. Good. He jumped off the cliff.
Okay, so now let's go back all the way over here. Okay, so that's where we were at, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then we went up there and we jumped off the cliff over there. So yeah.
Can you go inside the
tower? Should be okay. Oh shit.
Here. There's a Pokeball.
Stay
up there.
I know, what level is it gonna be? It's gonna be a Pokemon. So you get this, and then you get the gimmick group point, and then, I don't remember, there's stuff you have to do, and then you evolve, and then get something to pull.
You did the whole turn?
Item. Cute! There's plenty more there. But we got 50 gimme gold coins for it, so that worked. I don't remember how many you need. You need a lot of gimme gold coins to do it. Oh, crap!
The air caught you. Go back.
Wow, cell phone caught me.
Your cell phone caught you again.
Okay.
If you didn't have your cell phone, you would have died.
Gosh dang it. I do too many captures. Alright, so it doesn't look like there was any Pokeballs that we missed.
Is any of the things kind of anything?
Bumby. I think he evolves. Maybe not.
Why is Pokemon
looking
thing?
I don't create him. The bigger shot. So here's a Pokeball right here. He said, which way to the gym? Check me out, I'm 60 and still kicking. I'm even off to take on a gym. Sorry, old man, I need your money. Excuse me. 60 years old? Check me out, I'm 60 and getting beat before I even get to the gym.
And he's got 648 coins.
Alright. So.
Wow! It's so far away.
We like our Pokeballs. Did I introduce you into your daily battle special? A regular says it's electrifying. And she has electric.
Wow, that's crazy.
I said it's essentially electrifying, not electric. Say bye-bye to Pichu. She's gonna say, I'll Pikachu next. That's it, I'm closing up shop. She lost. Oh, now she's crying. Right, I didn't have to get. I just one shot. Is that the same one? I guess it is, but it looked different from the one.
Are
you
supposed to go that way, not that way?
Yeah, but we're looking for battles. Woman. This is a Pokemon journey. What do I need a Diglett for? I said you can do whatever you want to do at any time you want to do.
And you don't have to go right to the thing you're supposed to go to?
I could go catch every Pokemon there is and then go do the first gym battle. If I wanted to. I'm not gonna do that, but I could.
Yes, you can't.
Thank you.
One spot. You have to. What's the yellow thing?
The yellow.
Oh.
Jigglypuff.
We should stop. We'll have to stop right here.
gotta do that Pokemon battle too. Magikarp, learn tackle. Hey, look, it's a kid that doesn't ever come out of the room. Yeah. That's the only reason why you came out of your room, to say, I bought some delicious cake from Pastry Soap Berry. Let's celebrate with that band. Huh? Incinerate him. Cake makes me so happy I don't even mind losing. Give me all your money.
828.
Alright. We're going to Poke Center, heal our Pokemon. And how many more people do we need to beat in this area? Let's see. Because that could be what we do before we go fight this gym person. I'm a Pokemon League rep. Been having some nice Pokemon battles. So far, you've defeated 5 trainers here in Area 2 in South Province. On behalf of Pokemon League, here's your lovely prize. We've beat enough! We're holding this challenge for other areas. What? Hey guys, look. This is the daughter that doesn't come out of her room. Say hi! Why do you stay in your room? Huh? What am I doing? We're holding this challenge for others. Stop by and try it. So, now let's heal our Pokemon. Then we need Pokemon for future. You know we're recording, right? Did you know? You wish we but yeah, we already know that.
And by the way, this is what I've been sitting on the whole.
Alright. Anyways, guys, so this was what, Journey 6? We finally made it to the town for our first gym battle. Huh? Season 8. Oh. So, we're here. This is where we're going to end this video. Hope you all enjoyed a comeback for Journey 7. Bye.